Okay, it's a new day. It's a new day. It's about 9:30 in the morning, and now I gotta get myself ready and see if I can get a bus to the ship. Join all those passengers that are on tour. Ooh, it's a gray rainy day. Oh, look at this day out here. Oh, gosh. It's probably warm and everything, but it's a gray rainy day in New Jersey. Okay. So now I gotta clean up. But all these different forms of transportation I have to take just to get to the ship. So it'll take me a while now to get ready. Get myself together. Oh, gosh. Good morning, world. Packing everything up here, get all my computer stuff all in here. I don't think you can. It's all crooked though. Okay, packing time. I gotta really be a little quick. I don't wanna miss that bus. If I can get the bus over to the ship, you know, they usually don't charge me. I've never missed it yet, but, you know, I just ask, I say, hey, I'm one of the entertainers on board, on the ship. Can I get a ride with you guys? And they say, fine. One day, and if they didn't, I think the cab ride to the ship is between $40 and $50. And, but they've always been real nice. I get great favor from the Lord. Everyone treats me really well, so we shall see on this one. You see, I got everything out of here. This is the suitcase that I had repaired. I don't want to break the zipper. I'm going to be as careful with it as the guy said, even though I know how to zip up a piece of luggage. Everything, got the camera, and I think I'm ready to get out of here. Okay, he will watch over my going out and coming in from this day forth and even forevermore. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, here we go. Oh, morning paper. There's my luggage and the driver, and he has said that yes, they'll take me over to the ship, which is wonderful. It's about 10:30 now, and I have time to probably get a cup of coffee or something, and down in the restaurant there. So here we go. Got a cup of coffee and two little tiny muffins. They wanted to charge me $7.50 for it. I said, nah, I'll just have the coffee and whatever, just sugar and cream or whatever. It's just ridiculous. Two little muffins. It wasn't like a muffin you get from Starbucks or whatever, or any other bakery. They were like little tiny muffins like that, so $2 for $4. All right, I'll just get back to my luggage. You know, sit there until it's time for the bus to leave. I think everyone else will be around, getting around that time too, in a few minutes. Just sitting here, relaxing before the bus comes to take everyone.
10:55 in the morning, gray, cloudy, drizzly morning in Newark, New Jersey.
Well, I'm still here waiting, and it's been about almost an hour now, and everyone's starting to pile up. The bus isn't here yet, but I've got some time to do some computer stuff. Computer work and saying hi to everyone on Facebook. So hopefully we'll be on our way to the ship soon. Okay, the bus is here. It's all out there. And so I am getting ready to rush on out, get my stuff together. Got my bag over here, got my bag there. Let's do it. Okay, here goes the bus. There's the bus and everything. New driver. Another form of transportation. Planes, trains, automobiles. It might not last because I don't have tags. I don't have mine last. I don't have bags. Thanks. Say goodbye to this hotel that I had so much drama in between transportation and food. I'm so glad I didn't get sick last night. That French dip, beef, stinky, whatever it was.
Handle it.
Okay, I'm not in the building yet. Just getting my luggage. Security. Fine, thanks.